I guess all these tall flowers grew already. Didn't really have to replant them or anything. They're almost the same ones. They're pretty much everywhere now. Yeah, they replaced these dandelions.